I was born here on this ship. It's all I've ever known. Maybe that's why I don't really have perspective on things. Am I moving at the speed of light? Or maybe I've been sitting still all these years without even realizing it. I really have no idea. So I sit and I wait. I feel like time passes and my actions repeat over and over. My mind wanders away from my body, floating along. But I never forget why I'm here. It's important that I stay focused, to not get lost. I understand my purpose. My parents left me here for a reason. This will all soon make sense. It helps to remember how it was growing up. I also think of the stories they told me about where they were from. They never told me much about why they had to leave their home. All I know is that at some point something happened where they came from. They were placed here in this capsule, chosen to travel a great distance. A voyage so long they had to have a child on the way to make sure someone survived long enough to make it to the other end. Their purpose was to teach me everything I needed to know. And so, they told many stories about me. It was said that I had a great light inside that would grow and grow. It would eventually take on a life of its own and carry me on its wings. Together, we would travel a lifetime through darkness until one day we would have flown enough and we would fall onto a world no one has ever known, where my light would finally shine its brightest. My parents kept reminding me how important I was. And so, they left me to fly on my own. Alone, guided by faith that I would one day bring life where there was none.